All right, what's up, guys? Oh, that's not what I wanted. What's up, guys? So today we are doing wait, not push up. Hang on, there we go. We are doing Star Wars Month today. So for the first game we're playing, we're gonna play Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic. Let's get to it. All right, game apps. So this game I played. This game I played. Where's the chat? There's the chat. This game I played months ago, and I never actually completed it. I did complete when I first came out, so it was a fun game. I enjoyed it. Let's have some fun. So we're starting off with the game I was starting with. This will be on YouTube. If you enjoy this, please like and subscribe. It would help me out a lot. And also hit that notification and comment. Thank you. Anyone on the stream, please hope you all have a great time. And let's get to it. All right. I also had to take the cam off for some reason, not working at the moment, so whatever. My thing is still there. This over here. I'll go through this.
Wipe this pathetic planet from the face of the galaxy.
There we go. All right. So I believe we were at Davik's estate. Were we? Sky. Oh no, I'm right there. Interesting. Okay. Oh. I believe I am doing this one. Yeah. Yes, because it was an hour in with the gameplay. Okay. I'll try to remember which one I was. All right, let's do this. Make sure this is my person. Yeah, that's it. All right, cool. Yep, all right. So what do we have to do? Okay, well, he just didn't die, has an illegal bounty, yada yada. Okay, Okay, sweet. Okay, perfect. Lower city, so we are in the lower city. Okay, so I need to find out where. I want to do some of these side quests really quick. Let's do this. Yeah, fuck you, dude. Attributes. Must be honest, so dexterity is probably what I want. Let's see. Points. I got treat injury, got security, repair. Yeah, that'd be fine. All right, perfect. Okay, perfect. Let's get in here. All right. Looks a little dark on that screen. I'll take a look when I review it. No, it looks fine. All right. How many repair parts do I have? Oh, I only got 5. Shit. Targeting systems, weaponry. I need those. You usually have something in these. Bigger spice. I got parts. Doesn't help me much. Alright, perfect. Now I can put this guy in patrol mode. Now that I killed everybody here. Cool. This is where she is, or if this is magic. What a wamamulir. Kachichua. We ethanada. We ethanadan. Takum just mana mana to. What a wamamulir. Okay. Anyone here? Nope. Okay. All right. Well, there's the one of them. All right. Let's go. Lower city. I want to get back to the main city. Droid. another water.
Yes, what's on your mind? I guess I did say you could ask. No, I don't have a problem. All my secrets are pure. Let me ask you something first. Something's just true. But I guess we didn't choose that battle, and come to think of it. A smuggler? I should have guessed. Isn't it odd, however, that a smuggler who was... You were the only one. Not the Jedi requested numerous things when they came on board. But hell, they practically took over the ship, as far as I could tell. Considering your connection, I'm probably wrong. I expect you're... Look, it is... And no, I'm not... Good. Like I said before...
Okay. Fuck. This way. Yeah, it turned me around. That's really annoying.
The evil walks
among yeah, fuck you, man.
The enemy is here. We must act now before we are overrun with the vermin invaders.
Okay. Get this premature detonator.
Welcome to... Because of this...
Oh, my God. Wow, that's really bad. Alright. Much premature. Okay, that's fine. Show cell list. Anything here I can get rid of? Let me head to the doctor really quick. I think he is over here. No, not there. Now I gotta get back over here.
Welcome back. It will just take me a moment.
Thank you. I'll save me some med packs. Issue I have with this game is if you die and you forget to save, you gotta do all this shit all over again, so that's really annoying.
A plague spreads through our streets. We cannot sit idly by while this box infects our society.
There you go. Undercity. Who's this guy? I'm good. Thank you, Grayhaired. Here it is. Please do not do this. I appreciate it. If you do it again, I will block you. That's your only warning. Do not solicit anything from me. Thank you. I also don't like the fact you're not even on the stream, so please do not do this. Let me take this off.
Pachuta. Shanji Kinlo.
Alright.
Tony Pudu. Rana no prata don't know, Sarcha. Get you a pen. Mucha shak punk patacom just on hide.
Our city. Now we gotta head back to Cantina. I'll do a thigh spawn later. What level am I at? Hey, what's up, guys? Fuck you, man.
Yes, what's on your mind? You got it.
You guys are behind with your payments. What do you, you think just because you're in some gang, you don't have to give Davik his cut?
Karadumpa kunpa yiya mokapa.
Una di hotonga kun hunkabi. Wana kun bez ching palamule. Tunking ba nunotek. Tuning chatu kunne mulerabes.
Ah, so you want to play this the hard way? Okay.
Tunipudu. Rana nuprata dunku. Watana wama mulira.
I knew you boys would see reason. Now get out of here.
Too bad. I was looking forward to cracking some head.
Maybe next time, Candorous. I better get this over to Davik.
Those Vulkars. Gaddon keeps his. I'm someone you don't. I don't have time to.
Chiwi aita ka ton chicha. Agi inko tune chula muli ra. Chiyo kaku.
Oh, this is not going to end well for you guys.
There's a bounty on your little green heads. I'm here to collect. That's the plan.
Mm-hmm. Dead. Man, they didn't get the shot off. Kylo Nord shot first. Confirmed. What do you want, you little shit?
Ready? Sure.
Alright, yep, that worked. Alright. Okay. Got them out of there. Oh, I got a first one of these useful. There we go. Killed another one.
Sure.
Okay, I think this is where I gotta fight Carl. So let's just go. Yes. Okay, I'm gonna save here because I think that's where she is, so.
No problem. Got it.
Stop right there. You're a fool if you... Now you'll see why I'm...
There we go. Killed her. Oh, that grenade really helped. Anything else? Nope. Okay. All right.
What?
Got another bounty? Oh, shit. Hold on. Grab more of these guys. Nope. Okay. Okay. Okay, now we gotta deal with the hidden Bex. Try and get to the Undercity.
Between the Sith con- Well, besides, it's not like... Go in and speak.
Hey.
Hold it right there. Who are you?
Calm down, Zed.
You're too trusting, Gadden. Breshek and his Vulkars want you dead. Anyone we-
Do you want us to start attacking strangers on sight, Zerdra? Like the Vulkars do?
As you wish. You can speak to Gad-
You'll have to forgive the problems with- The escape pods?
They might be spot-
Calm down, Zerdra. If the Sith thought we knew anything useful, they'd have a battalion of- I suppose like the Vulkars stripped a female republic- Normally, the Vulkars would take a captured slave and sell them for a nice profit to Davik, or an off-world slaver.
I still think Bastila is just a republic.
She's too valuable to leave. I'm afraid your friend, by putting up such a valuable prize, Breshek hopes to win the loyalty of some of the smaller gangs.
So how do you propose we-
The only hope you- I might be able to help. The swoop races for the low, but first you have, but the Vulkars stole the prototype from us. They plan to use it to guarantee a victory in this year's swoop race. I need you to break into their base and steal it. Getting into the Vulkar base.
Mission? Gadden, you can't.
Mission's explored every step of every back alley in the lower city. Plus, she knows the undercity sewers better. She and her Wookie friend Zalbar are always looking to stir up a little excitement. Your best bet is to look for her. A simple disguise might have worked. Luckily, my gang, since we're working together now, I suppose I could give them to you in exchange. Good choice. Thanks for the uniforms. You... I suggest you hurry.
Okay, let's go. Mm-hmm. Let me go there first. Alright, let's see. Persuade.
Yes, what's in your mind? You do. You got the skills, but that doesn't mean that I'm gonna stop watching you being. I don't know that yet. Look, I'm not trying to insult. Well, you can stop one. No, I don't want to talk about. Why is whether or not we don't have time for.
Okay. They got really shitty security. All right. 33 minutes. All right.
You there, Upworlder? Anyone using this elevator has to pay the toll.
Yeah, this is our.
I don't believe it.
Five.
Hush.
Go on, you two. Get out of here. I'm sorry.
I'm sure you are, miss. It's just too bad your little welcoming committee is here to give people a bad first impression.
My name is Shalina. You're from the Upworld, aren't you? I've never been there. The leader of our village. You probably think I'm a fool. Rukio's the oldest man in the village. The kids call him Rukil Wrinkleskin, but he's a kind man. He used to tell me. I still like to listen to his tales about the Promised Land, even though I know they're It's just a story to make little children smile. Rukil believes in it, though. Oh, okay.
Watch yourself.
My name's Aigir. It ain't the.
Hindar!
He'll never make it.
He will make it. Run, Hindar, run!
Open the gate!
The mutants will kill-
And if I open the gate, they'll kill us all!
No! You can't do this! It isn't fair! Please!
I can't open the gate. You'd risk your- I'll open the gate for you, but-
Thank you.
I still have you.
Thank you. Perhaps we can learn. Goodbye, Upworld.
Are increasing in number. We cannot even venture beyond the gates for food without being attacked.
Greetings, Upworld.
No offense, but I can see why people...
Why have you come in? Our village has seen many visitors from the surface recently. Armored troops, swoop gang members, mercenaries. Yes, I have seen this Twi'lek many times, though I've never spoken to her. She and her Wookie companion often pass through our village on the... As you wish, Upworlder.
You come from the world. Are you the...
Be careful. This one...
Speak to me, Upworlder. A question. Perhaps I can make things... Once, I was honored for my wisdom. But over time, the villagers fell away from the troop. No, not yet. I must be... My apprentice, please, Upworld. Finding her may be... I wish you luck, Up...
You have to help me. Nobody else is gonna help me. Uh-oh. Even the Bex won't help me. But I can't just leave him there. He's my... It's Zalbar. He's in trouble. Big trouble. We have to help... Me and Zalbar, we were just wandering around here in the Undercity. You know, looking for stuff we could find. Just kind of exploring. We do it all the time.
I guess with a Wookiee at your side, you've got to figure you can handle the odd rat ghoul attack.
Only this time, they were waiting for us. Gamorrean slave hunters. We didn't even have a chance to run. I took off. I figured Zalbar would be right behind me. But there were too many of them. He couldn't get away. I can't ask Gadden. He's always telling me not to go into the Undercity. He says it's too dangerous. It's a deal.
Do you know where he's being?
The Gamorreans make their camps in the sewers.
Yes?
Don't move.
Settle down, kid. We've already... By the looks of you, I'd say you're down here for the same reason we are. Let me give you some advice. For... trying to pick a fight with...
Candras, I heard something. Over there, in the shadows. Sounded like a rack ghoul.
Looks like we've got company. I told Davik this salvage mission was a bad idea. His men aren't trained for this kind of thing. Okay, boys. We're getting out of here before I lose anyone else. You'd be smart to get out of here as well. Even if you can have... Come on, boys, let's...
Done.
Yeah?
What?
Yeah, we came this way, so I'm just gonna go to the end. Just the corpses. Alright, oh, what's this? Hold up.
Ready?
What?
I might use this later.
Sure.
Okay, that was fun.
What?
Uh-huh.
Help. No! No! I can feel it!
Of course they don't have any
Hey there, what can... Really? You want to know about... Big Z's my... This was before... Anyway, I screamed out... Hey, don't treat me like I'm a little girl. Those Vulkars didn't... I guess
yeah,
Zalbar...
You're a child, man.
The other two screamed... I thought Zalbar... I keep telling Zalbar... Anyway...
How did Dan Zalbar...
Yeah, I... My brother's a touch.
There it is. Yeah, I found a corpse. Lower sewers. Still haven't found the diary. Oh well.
Yes?
Save here. Okay, we got 8 minutes. Okay, let's see. Let's go kill these guys really quick. I should probably equip her with some actual armor. Okay. Whoops. Nope, still looking for that damn apprentice. Ooh, frag grenade, that'd be useful. Got it. I missed.
Ready?
That's cool.
Look, we can't use conventional security.
Hey, Zabar.
I'm glad to see you too. These are my new friends, Big. A life debt? Big Z swearing a Wookiee life debt to you? Wow, this is major. A life debt is the most solemn vow a Wookiee can make. It means he'll stay by your side for the rest of your life.
Cool.
Wherever you go, whatever you do, Zabar will be with you. I guess this means you're stuck. So, I better come with you. I can't remember exactly. You did a good job mopping up those Morians, but I don't think you want to take on a Rancor. Luckily, Rancors. Okay, then, off we go. Like I said, somewhere to the south.
I'll get Zabar next time. Okay. That makes things much easier now to fight these fuckers. Okay. Perfect. Right, so we gotta go back to the main shield. Alright, got him already. Alright. We're gonna stop it in a little bit. There's the shield generator. Alright, we're gonna stop here. I do wanna see what's in that door though. So let's just go ahead and do that. Okay, let's see. Oh, skills a lot, really?
Yeah.
Sure.
Where the hell did they come from? Okay. That was whack. I'm not sure where they came from. Jesus. I think I got them. Anything else here? Let's see. Alright. We'll come back to the Undercity. I gotta deal with this guy, so.
You won't be able to get that computer to lower the energy fields unless you know the proper codes. Lucky for you, I've got them. I picked them off the pocket of a black Vulkar who had a little too much to drink in the...
Alright. Cool. Let's go ahead and save. And I want to thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this, please like and subscribe. And I will see you all next time. Tomorrow I think we're playing another game. I'm not sure what, but I believe it is the Outcast, Jedi Outcast, but I could be wrong. Hope everyone had a good day. Thank you.